as Her Highness, dressed in the finest, alone behind castle walls. The role of the royal is always be regal at luncheons and dinners and balls. The jewelry sparkles, the tiara sits heavy, while old men smoke and talk. Her schedule is fixed 6 years into the future and measures by inches her walk. The courtiers all come calling. She answers each one with disdain. But what can she do? Life is a fairy tale. Nothing is real but the pain. Nothing is real but the pain. Is sternly denied by church and country and crown. Her distant relations, dreary conversations, pour hot bitter tea and drown. The flowers and hours in grey stone towers, prisons of protocol. Her eyes grow round with the trumpet's sound to release her pulse from his stall. Her mother and sister come calling, like summer and lightning and rain. But where can she hide? Life is a fairy tale, and nothing is real but the pain. Nothing is real but the pain. Insist. Beautiful princesses fading like chintzes soaked in the London mist. Passions grow feeble and falter, all the childhood promises remain. Faith cannot abide when life is a fairy tale and nothing is real but the pain. Faith cannot abide when life is a fairy tale and nothing is real but the pain. Nothing is real but the pain. Nothing is real but the pain. Nothing is real but the pain.